stillness and infinity? Is it thinking, or is it merely being thought of? There is no play of light or sound here, only the stamp of impression, of the moth or whatever it is, of the human or whatever we are, of stark space and the sheer occupation of it, of position and juxtaposition, of the infinity about stillness, of the stillness about infinity. Is it thinking, or is it merely being thought of? Are we thinking, or are we merely being thought of?